hockey player Petr Klima has died at 58. His triple overtime goal against Boston in Game 1 of the 1990 NHL Stanley Cup Final ended the longest game in the Cup's history. The Oilers confirmed Klima's death on their Twitter account. A cause of death was not given. In 786 games across 13 seasons in the NHL, Klima scored 313 regular season goals and added 260 assists. He netted another 28 times with 24 assists in 95 playoff games. Outside of the Oilers, throughout his career, he played for the Detroit Red Wings, Tampa Bay Lightning, Los Angeles Kings, and Pittsburgh Penguins.
There's never been a more critical time. Fox News Media brings America together.
The Canadian Radio, Television, and Telecommunications Commission has opened a public consultation on a complaint from an LGBTQ rights group asking the broadcast regulator to ban Fox News from cable packages in Canada. Interested parties and the public can submit their comments through the CRTC's website until June 2nd. EGAIL Canada first said in April it would file an application asking the CRTC to ban Fox News over false and horrifying claims made by host Tucker Carlson regarding transgender individuals.
Not so long ago, it was a feature of high school biology class that biological sex is biologically real. It's detectable at the DNA level. You are born with it. You don't get to choose it.
The public consultation is still going ahead despite the fact that Carlson has been fired from Fox. The CRTC maintains a list of international channels, cable, satellite, and IPTV providers can include in their packages. In March last year, the CRTC removed Russia Today and RT France from the list following Russia's invasion of Ukraine.
Go, 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 shawty. It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday.
Rapper 50 Cent will be bringing his final lap tour to Canada later this year. The rapper announced that he will embark on a global tour in celebration of the 20th anniversary of his massive debut album, Get Rich or Die Tryin'.
I take you to the candy shop.
The Canadian dates of the Final Lap Tour will feature special guest and Fitty's longtime friend Busta Rhymes, as well as R&B artist Jeremih. 50 Cent will touch down in Toronto July 31st, Montreal August 2nd, and visit Vancouver, Calgary, and Edmonton between September 8th to the 11th. Tickets for 50 Cent's The Final Lap Tour will go on sale Friday, May 12th at 10 a.m. local time.